last time I took this class, he played Monument, and like halfway through class, I just started to cry because it's so inspirational and beautiful, but also just so, so sad. And it kind of doesn't matter like where you're at in your life. Like you could have just bought a house, or your girlfriend could have just broken up with you or something. And there's still like an emotion there in that song that you can touch. We started doing the Robin parties like 8 years ago. It was entirely kind of an accident. We just thought it would be a fun thing. We sort of didn't anticipate anybody showing up, and we got word that there was a line around the block, and we assumed that there was something at the Music Hall of Williamsburg, which was next door, but there wasn't. It was people for this party.
One or two people thought that it was actually like a Robin show, and they were like, when is Robin coming? And we were like, no, it's like a tribute.
We're just like three friends that have known each other for a really long time that like got together one night and decided to play Robin's music and dance to it. And now we're selling out a very large venue in Brooklyn and playing this music to a lot of people who also are really moved by it. I would love for her to like see that.
These are all new
fresh
ones.
Fresh voicemail. Fresh.
For this party, we decided to get people to call up and leave a voicemail for Robin. People can kind of express like how much it would mean to them personally if she showed up and came to our party.
I listen to your music so much. I love it so much. It touches me.
And I really, 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 really love.
I hope you make it to the party tonight. It would be awesome to see you there. Love you.
That's impressive.
I'd love you too.
Party tonight.
I've got really, really good people that like my music.
Robin is the soundtrack of like my literal coming out of the closet for sure.
Yeah. I know that there are people who have put on this party called This Party is Killing Me, and they play my music. And I think they're really like hardcore fans.
We just want to show you how much we love you back.
Robin, we love you. You're a queen. Please come to Brooklyn Bowl.
Please come and party with us. Love, Carlos.
Bye!
I don't know if she's coming. I really, really honestly hope she's coming. But if she doesn't, like, come, at the very least, like, just knowing that she knows that there's, like, a group of kids in Williamsburg that get together and have the time of their life every so often listening to her stuff, like, that, like, really touches me.
You know, I haven't made an album in 8 years, so I haven't seen my fans for a long time either. I felt like I really had to do some exploration to figure out what I wanted to write about again and learned new things about myself.
Hey Robin, I love, love, love the indestructible monument that you are. Come hang with us at Brooklyn Bowl.
Missing You is a song about this trippy thing that happens when people disappear. It's like they become even more clear, and it's like you see them everywhere, and also maybe a little bit of a message to my fans that I've missed them.
You are one artist who I dream of seeing.
So I think connecting back to them is important.
Oh my gosh, thank you so much.
You know, I get shy in these kind of situations. Like, I don't know what to expect. I don't know if if it will get weird.
We vlog call your girlfriend, and that move you do when you roll over backwards and go, like, up and down, like, it's iconic. So
I'm fat, and I can kind of do it, too.
Yeah, we're fat, and we can do it.
There's this empty space you left behind. Now you're not here with me.
somber songs make you want to embrace the sadness in your life and celebrate the sadness, because it all is like this crazy interwoven story, and she tells it so well. In the probably 26 shows I've seen of her, I sob like a baby every time she does it.
I feel like she embodies what it is to feel alive on a dance floor, all inside of her voice.
This is the community that your music has made, and we're here like dancing to your stuff. I've made like, you know, 800 new friends every time we do this party, and she's just brought a lot of joy to my life, so ultimately I just say thank you.
Love you. We're just this, like, fat married couple.
Bye. She said to leave her phone number to text back.
Nuh-uh.
Yeah.